Right here I got the camera just looking upstream. You can see where the bottom of the pipe is sticking up. Had to use a string to get the camera to go up towards the house. You can see where the cast iron ends, and this does appear to be Orangeburg pipe right here. This section right here may need to be repaired because of the pipe being pushed up the way that it is. Out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.